In case if you are trying to move an application from the internal storage of your Samsung device to an SD card, and if you get the message not enough storage, although you have enough storage on the SD card, then let us see what to do. The first thing that you will do is you will restart your phone. Sometimes restarting the phone fixes many of the minor issues. Now the next thing is you will check and make sure that there is enough space left in your SD card. For that one, go to settings, go down and open this option device care, go to this option storage, go to SD card, and you will check how much of space is left in your phone. So for me it is 593 MB. After that, what you will do is you will go back to the apps screen, open this apps option, then open the application that you want to move, and you will see how much of storage is used by this application. So you can see 274 MB is used by this application, and I have more than 500 MB left in my SD card. So this application should move to the SD card from internal storage. The other thing that you will do is, if you are using a new SD card, then you have to format the SD card at first. So what you will do is, you will go to settings, you will go to device care, you will go to storage, you will open the SD card, you will tap on these three dotted icons here, storage settings, go to this SD card, and if you are using a new SD card, you will select this option format in order to format the SD card. But if you already have data in your SD card, then what you will do is you have to select this option unmount, and you can see it is unmounted. And once the SD card is unmounted, again open the SD card and then mount. So what we are doing is we are unmounting the SD card and then mounting it back again. So once you do all of these things, check if you can move the application to the SD card or not. If still you can't move, then the SD card might be faulty. So try to check the SD card in other mobile device and see if it works or not.